Joe Manzano of the United States was able to qualify for this semifinal.
Got an automatic qualifier by finishing sixth in his heat. Leo is generally good in qualifying races, as you see him going through a pre-race preparation that I'm not familiar with.
But he was able to make this semifinal.